Hello everyone, welcome to MATLAB Helper. In this tutorial series, we will be discussing the neural network toolbox in MATLAB. So what are neural networks? Neural networks are the part of machine learning which are used for identifying nonlinear relation between input and output using some inbuilt mathematics. These are inspired from the biological neurons in human brain and works in a similar way by giving importance to certain output for given input. Let us discuss some application of neural networks. These are used in speech recognition, banking services, in artificial intelligence, in automotive industry, robotics, and many more. So this shows the pictorial representation of a simple neural network with two hidden layers, each having four neurons and three inputs and one output. The connection between two neurons is associated with the intensity of signal transfer. This is also known as weight. Each neuron consists of an activation function which is used for mapping the input to output. Generally, the activation function is a sigmoid function. Let's discuss the mathematics behind it. First, we have feedforward propagation. Then the error is calculated using the cost function. Let's say we have a mean squared error cost function. Then the learning takes place with the help of backpropagation. These are the four equations of backpropagation. So the sequence which we'll be following in this tutorial series includes data fitting application, then time series application, then we have pattern recognition application, clustering application, the example of a pattern recognition that is handwritten character recognition, control system, and radial basis network. Stay tuned for more videos like this. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thanks for watching.